We are just over a week away from the annual SDSU spring football game, and our positional breakdowns continue as we catch up with junior Spencer Hildahl for an update on the defensive tackles. The big man from Montevideo, Minnesota, says he is pleased with the improvements made over the past 4 months.
Everything's going great. We had a strong offseason, getting stronger, and it's definitely showed up on the field through going up against offense and position drills and half line stuff. We've really improved with our technique and strength, definitely.
Looking back on the 2017 campaign, the Jacks won 7 in a row late in the season, spurred on by the defense, which held teams to 31% conversions on third downs and forced 16 turnovers during the win streak. That led to SDSU earning a number 5 seed in the FCS playoffs. Hildahl attributes the success to getting more pressure on quarterbacks and doing their job in the run game.
Definitely as the year progressed, we definitely got better at stopping the run. And then as the season went on, we got more and more sacks through pressure, and it definitely helped us win games.
We mentioned that second half success. Jacks were trying to build on that in 2018. They reached the quarterback 24 times a year ago. 22 of those came from the front four. That number is an increase from the previous year, but second-year defensive tackles coach Christian Smith has this young group striving for more.
Coach Smith has definitely been working on flipping our hips and pass rush moves a lot, and it definitely helped translate onto the field during team situations last year.
A year after losing regular Shane Gutlub and Cole Langer, the Jacks went with a rotation that featured Kellen Solick, Hildahl, Thomas Stacker, Austin Barrett, and Xavier Ward as part of their plan in 2017. Now, that formula worked well for the group, but this spring the Jacks are looking at a new option as they're without Solick, who graduates. The position is still fairly young, so who earns the starting spots remains to be seen.
We definitely lost Kellen, so there's big shoes to fill, and we all have to step up and improve because he was a great player, and we all know we can get better and perform to his ability, so we just come out every day and get better at one thing every day. Just everyone has to step up. We have a good rotation going last season. I believe we'll keep the same thing going this next season.